concept of pixels and resolution. In this lesson, we will learn about pixels and resolution. As we have discussed in the earlier lesson, a bitmap image is made up of pixels just as like a wall is made up of bricks. The full form of pixel is picture element. We can edit the whole image by controlling the properties of each pixel in the image. Let us know about the resolution. The quality of a bitmap image depends on the resolution. Resolution is measured in PPI. PPI means pixels per inch. Normally, images with 100 ppi or less than that are said as low resolution images. These images may be suitable for telecasting and for websites, but they cannot be printed with good quality. For printing purpose, the images should be having 300 or more than that resolution value.